Hello everyone, welcome to my YouTube channel on Civil Brains. In this lecture, we will see which are the top 15 civil engineering YouTube channel that we have, right? So of course, the first one is mine, which is a trending one by the name Civil Brains, right? So after that, the next one what we have is a factual civil engineering channel. So I'll be showing you all this channel one by one. So if you go, so this is a channel by name Civil Brains, which has almost 1.77 subscriber, and it has more than around 250 videos, right? So all these are the different videos what we have, where you can try to, you know, gain the knowledge and try to learn a lot of stuff from here. So the next channel, as I mentioned, that is a factual civil engineering. So I'll take you to the next channel. This is called as factual civil engineering, which has 110,000 subscriber and has 175 videos. So this channel is entirely in Hindi. So there are a lot of videos regarding the billing and some interview questions and all. You can try to, you know, watch all the videos from here, right? So after that, the third one, what we have is a Illustrica channel, which is owned by Sandeep Deb. So this channel provides good content on ETAP, STAT Pro, AutoCAD, and how to do the designing and all. So you just have to go to YouTube. And so if you type this channel, Illustrica, so it has almost 2.7K subscribers, and it has a lot of very good videos on ETABS, advanced ETABS, and earthquake engineering. And then you have on STAT Pro and all. So even the safe part also they are covering nowadays. So you can go through all these videos. It has good content and good technical knowledge and all, right? Right from the shear wall, the boundary elements and all. So then after that, the next channel, what we have is a Struxsoft ETABS. This is also one of a trending YouTube channel, and also they have good courses on ETAP. So daily they have live sessions on ETAPs, RCDC and Excel, where you'll be learning everything right from the scratch up to the advanced level. You'll be learning how to design a G+2, G+4, G+5 buildings with the help of ETAP software, with the help of RCDC and Excel software. You can go to the videos part here and you can try to learn many things from this particular channel. It has good videos also, right? Then even this channel is entirely in English, and even the Illustrica channel is entirely in English. You get videos in Hindi in this factual civil engineering channel. And then you get this one more channel, right, which is having a second highest subscriber in the civil engineering domain by the name Civil Site Visit. So here you get a lot of practical knowledge every now and then. It keeps on uploading the video. So here entirely it is in Hindi, but it has good videos. It has videos, almost 975 videos, right? And then after this, the number one channel in the civil engineering, which we have is a civil engineer Deepak Kumar, which has around 865,000 subscribers and has 1,658 videos. So even here also you get a lot of videos. Again, this everything is in Hindi here. And after that, the next channel, which is trending on YouTube, is we have a Reinforced Civil Engineers Training Institute, which has 12.3K subscribers, and they have very good videos on site engineering. This is entirely in Hindi. And they have recently launched their app also. You can download the app, and they have good lectures on site engineering, building engineering, primary VRA, estimation and costing. Then they have videos on bridge engineering, quantity estimation, highway estimation and all. So, and also they have a lot of good videos regarding the estimation part and all. So you can even try to watch these videos. You can subscribe to these channels, right? And then after that, the next one we have is a CMTI Connect. This is a training institute what they have in Bangalore. They also have good online trainings, offline trainings and all. They don't have much videos here, but if you download their app and all, they have good content in that. So these are the few success stories what they have given, where the students were able to get placed in few of the companies and all. So there's one more called CMTI Institute. It is also very good. They have good courses also. You can try to learn also from there. The next one, what we have here also, you get everything in English. Right here you get everything in Hindi, and next you get the next is a learning technology. This has a good lectures. Nowadays they are completely giving videos on job updates. Daily they give job updates and all, and also they have good videos as well. So if you click on that and if you go to the videos part, so you get a lot of videos, which has a good, you can gain good knowledge here. Their main focus is on job, like if there is any job vacancies coming up daily. So they try to post all those things, and you can subscribe to this channel if you're someone who is looking for a job, entry level jobs and all. After this, the most trending and the very good channel what I've found on YouTube is this KSN Structural Engineering Classes. This sir is having more than 40 to 45 years of experience in RCC structure analysis and strength of materials. So he uploads the video and with the great interest, he teaches it on the whiteboard. So it's very good. Try to subscribe to this channel, and he has his online courses. He charges around 8,500 rupees, and he'll teach you structural analysis. Then he teaches you RCC and SOM, and he's going to charge you 8,500 rupees, which covers more than 150 hours of lectures. So it's a very good. If there is someone who is interested to learn all these things from the scratch, I feel he's a better person on the entire YouTube and also anywhere on the earth, I would say. He teaches it with a lot of interest, and it's very good the way he teaches and all. Then we have another channel. Here also everything is in English. Next, we have another channel called Focus Civil Work. So again, this is more on practical aspects. They just show the videos and all. And also it is in Hindi. If you're interested, you can try to watch this video also. Then the next one, what we have is a D&D construction, which is having 7.03 subscribers. And here also you get good videos, especially they have good videos on My One Shuttering and all. So if you go here, they have a few videos on the My One Shuttering. If I go to the playlist part. Yeah. So in the playlist, they have a few videos on bar bending schedule. Then also on My One. Yeah. If you see it here on My One Technology, there are a lot of good videos. You can try to. Yeah. So even you can watch some videos from here as well. And after that, the next one we have is the Civil Engineers Training Institute, Civil Guruji. They also have good courses. All their courses are in Hindi. So they have good videos as well on the YouTube. You can try to watch from here as well. Then other than that, if you are more into the competitive exam part and all, then you can try to watch the videos on the GATE Academy. They have very good videos on RCC, strength of materials and all. Even their faculties are also good. So you can try to watch videos from the GATE Academy and all. And then the last one, what we have is the Unacademy channel is what we have. Here also you get a lot of good videos on RC, all the subjects of engineering, civil engineering, Jaspal sir and all. There are very good faculties, those who teach you RCC, structure analysis and all. And finally, so these are the channels which I wanted to tell where you can gain good knowledge and all. But ultimately, what happens is that since all these are YouTube channel, you don't get anything in a structured way, right? You get one video here, you get two videos there. So that is how it happens. So you don't know what exactly you need to learn. So if you want to learn anything in a structured way, so then what I can suggest is that I have my own online courses where you're going to learn everything in a more systematic way. You try to connect everything what you learned in engineering days with the practical aspects of what is required in the industry and all. So I have my own app. I have my courses on Udemy. And also I have launched my own app. So by the name Civil Brains, you can try to download the app. I'll be giving the link in the description, right? So you can try to download the app from the Play Store. And I would be introducing you to a few of my courses so that if you are interested, you can try to purchase them. So these are the few of the courses what I have. The one course which is trending is we have a course on site engineering, estimation, drawing, reading, AutoCAD and all, which is only 199 rupees, right? It has more than 40 hours of lectures and all. The next is a site engineering course where you're going to learn everything from the basics to the advanced level, the importance of bending moment, the shear force, how do you work as a site engineer and all. Then we have a course on the quantity estimation where you'll be learning how to take out the quantities of a cement, concrete quantity, the cement quantity, sand quantity, slab centerings, and all those quantities. Then you'll be learning how to read the structural drawings, how to understand the plinth beam layout, plinth beam details, slab details, beam details, beam layout, and all those things. Then we have another course by name Practical Aspects of Building Construction where you'll be learning a lot of thumb rules and all, and how to locate the column, how to do the orientation of the column and all. Then there's another course called as a project planning, which is only 6 hours, where you will learning how to plan a project, how to prepare a baseline schedule on Excel. Then the important course is the ETAB one, where you learn how to design the building, how to apply the dead load, how to apply the live load, how to do the analysis and all. And finally, there's one more course by name Concrete Technology, where you'll be learning a lot of stuffs related to the concrete, like different types of cement, what is admixtures, what is plasticizers, what are the importance of that, what is curing, what is the importance of curing and all. So these are the eight different courses. These are the eight different courses what you have. So now if someone is interested to take it in a bundle, then one course what I have, which you're going to get for a very less price and only for the 50 students, that is a site engineer, estimation, drawing reading, ETABS, AutoCAD, practical construction planning. So it has almost 195 videos here, having a 40 hours of a lecture. You'll get a lifetime access to that. The course contents are site engineer, you're going to learn for 2 hours, quantity estimation for 1 hour, drawing reading for 8 hours, ETAB is for 2 hours, practical aspects of building for 6 hours, project planning using Excel for 2 hours, concrete technology for 9 hours, AutoCAD 5 hours content, and you're going to get career guidance and other software knowledge. So this is how it is. You have 15 videos in the site engineering, quantity estimation, you have 31 videos, drawing reading, you have 32 videos, practical aspects, you have 16, concrete technology, 26, basic ETAB commands, you're going to learn, you're going to get 29 videos, basic project planning, you get 13 videos, AutoCAD, you get 30 videos, and career guidance and other software related knowledge, you get 3 videos, and you just pay 199 rupees, which is even less than the cost of a pizza. So that's how you're going to get all these things if you download the app and if you enroll in this, all these are the contents that you're going to get. And the thing is, it's a lifetime access you're going to get. So other than that, there are a few advanced courses. If you want to learn the site engineering course, quantity estimation, and learn architectural and structural drawing, all three put together, you get more than 300 videos, almost close to 300 videos you're going to get. And if you take all the three courses, it will cost you only 399. The individual course price is 360. But if you take a bundle of three, you get it only for 999. Instead of paying it 1080, you get it for 999, right? So it has a 70 hours of duration and almost 335 videos, which is a lifetime access. So it is on the app by the name Construction Execution Sequence with Quantity Estimation and Drawing Reading. So after this, the next one what we have is a combo offer too, where you get a course by name Professional Site Engineer course. It has almost 112 hours of lecture, 525 videos, and of course, the lifetime access you're going to get. You pay only 1355. And now the offer is going on. You get a flat 200 rupees off. That means you're going to get this course for 1100 rupees instead of paying it 1355. The course contents are a complete site engineer course of 87 videos, quantity estimation of 158 videos, structural drawing, you get it for 90 videos, practical aspects of building construction, you get for 92 videos, and concrete technology, you get 98 videos, right? So this is a combo too. You need to put the offer, you need to put the coupon code civil, and if you're putting this coupon code, instead of buying it for 1355, you get it for 1155. Yeah, you get it for 1155. So this is the price what you get if you apply the coupon code here, right? Yeah. So after this, the next course what we have is a course combo offer 3, which is called as Advanced Site Engineer course with Building Construction Design and Project, which has site engineer course, which has quantity estimation, which has drawing reading course, which has practical aspects course, which has ETAB, and which has project planning course. Altogether, you get 538 videos, you get a lifetime access to this, and you get 120 hours of the total content. And finally, the last course what we have is a bundle of all the courses. If you take all 7 courses individually, it will cost you 2520 rupees. But here you get it only for 2000 rupees. And over that, if you put a coupon code of civil, instead of paying it for 2000, you will get it for 1800 rupees. You'll get for 1800 all the 7 courses. And the total price of the total content what you're going to get is you get 635 videos, which has almost 135 hours of a content, which comes out to be like 3 months internship. You get a lifetime access. You get a course of site engineer, quantity estimation, drawing reading, practical aspects, ETABS. You get project planning, and you get concrete technology. So this is the offer which is going on. So I'll be providing the link of my app. You just download the app, and you can, if you're interested, you can buy all these courses, right? Yeah, and these are the reviews what is given by the students for all my courses. I have put it in one single PPT. So these are the students whom I have from United States and from UK and all. So you can just go through the reviews of all these things, and so that you get an idea to what level you're going to get yourself ready if you enroll in all these courses, right? Yeah, and few students have also got job as well. So this course helped me in securing for a job as a site engineer, as most of the technical questions were from the course content. And that's how the reviews are. And these are the countries where I teach, which covers more than 152 countries. I have around 7,500 students from India. I have around 614 students from UK, Turkey, Pakistan, Kingdom, United Kingdom, Egypt, Saudi, Canada, Bangladesh, and so on, right? Yeah. So again, another review by Saurabh Vaghmare, very informative course. Recently, I had an interview and most of the questions were from this course, especially the last lecture of the thumb rules, right? So this is how you go. You download the app and there's an option called a store. You have to go to the option called a store, and these are the courses what you get. You get that 200 rupees flat offer only on the courses above 999. That is, you get offer on this course, you get offer on this course, you get a offer on the other two, this course and this course, right? Whatever courses I have for 360 rupees, you just pay 360 and you buy the course from here. So this is how the app looks on the Google Play Store. Download it on the Google Play Store. And that's it. Download, go to the Play Store and purchase any course from 199 rupees to 2000, right? So you need to upgrade yourself. You need to have a skills, right? Only then you are going to get a good job and you'll have a good technical knowledge. So there are a lot of videos on YouTube, but as I mentioned, you don't get anything in a structured way, right? So if you want to learn anything in a structured way, you need to spend a little amount of money. No one is going to give you anything for free, right? So that's how it is. So it's a very minimum price, what I've kept from 199 to 2000. You can pick up any course and start watching the videos. Just in case, if you don't like, you can always ask me for the refund. I'll be the happy person to give you a refund if my course doesn't help you, right? So I hope I was able to explain most of the things. And and also, as I mentioned, there's a new app which has come up that is on reinforced quantity. So I'll be sure they have very good courses. And these are the few courses what they have. So you can, if you want to learn something in Hindi and if you want to gain a lot of knowledge on building sector, the quantity estimation part and all, you can try to, you know, take up all these courses. Any of the courses you can take up. And if you want any coupon code and something like that, you can always drop me a message here so that I can speak and get give you a few coupons to my Civil Brains subscriber, so that you know, you stay ahead in the competition and there won't be, you people will have a good skills, and so that you get a good job and all, right? Yeah, so I hope you have enjoyed this lecture. We'll see you back in some other lecture. Thank you.